Well, we are Iamthemorning. We're from Russia, and we just got album of the year, Lighthouse. So that's it, basically.
What does this particular honor mean to you tonight?
Well, this is kind of a confirmation that we didn't just waste many months of our lives working on this album, because it was like a very tough experience, and we worked very, very hard. And the subject that we built the concept of the album around is very heavy, so it's really lovely that people are accepting and that we got this award. So yeah, it's such a stunning experience. We never expected anything like that, so I'm a bit lost for words. Okay, so it's a tough subject, because the concept is built around the subject of mental illness and the progression of the mental illness inside someone else's mind. So it was inspired by works of Virginia Woolf and Sylvia Plath. And basically, I wanted to speak up about that, because I know that a lot of people have difficulties about talking about this. And this is really sad, because people that face those sort of issues, they really need help, and they need to know that they are not alone, and that they have someone to talk to about that someone feels the same way. And partly it was inspired by my own experience when I was like still a teenager. Even I've been listening to bands like Anathema, for example, and their music really helped me through some very complicated periods. And so I wanted our music to be a great companion to other people, and to kind of keep them company, to let them know that they're not alone. I've met a lot of people from kind of our fan base that sent me some really touching messages about how this music, basically they said that it saved their lives, and they helped them through very dark times in their lives. And also, it's really pleasant for me to hear that what we do inspires other people, because we received a lot of messages about how we inspired someone to do music, or kind of be particularly attentive towards what they are doing and trying to become better. So if we inspire other people to do something that inspire other people to do something that inspire other people, well, that's what it is about. It's a very beautiful process that I think will eventually lead to something really beautiful.
What for you is the true spirit, the essence of progressive music?
Never being still, always moving forward, and always growing. So that's basically it.
Of course, there's a wonderful lineup of legends from the genre here tonight. Is there anyone you're especially excited to meet or be rubbing shoulders with tonight?
Actually, I'm very excited to meet a lot of people, but it's been particularly lovely to meet up with my friends with Mute Gods and Riverside, and meet people from Aurelian or Big Big Train and Knife World. It's just like basically a room packed with amazingly talented people, so it's been a great pleasure to be here. Well, Gleb is working on his solo album, and I think that Iamthemorning will do the next one next year. At least I hope so. So our thoughts will soon be entirely dedicated to this next big, beautiful something. It's been amazing. It's been an amazing journey, and we are really happy to share it with all of you. And if at some point you feel sad, you know, you should know that you're not alone. And there is always someone out there who feels like this, and there is always hope, and there is always light.